Today we are watching me put together the individual components for about 4 different cabinets. This video doesn't cover the full assembly, but it's me putting it in the dado slots and the pocket holes. There's quite a bit of work behind this, as you'll see, and sit back and enjoy.
Thank you.